Sir, since we're talking about inflation, I know you've answered already yung post ni former Senator Mar Rojas, but do you think that there's merit on his suggestions to address inflation? Sir?
Who told him he's the only one who said that? Basahin niyo naman yung sinabi niya, hindi ba sinabi na rin niya ng mga economic team? Kaya when I told him to shut up, it's because we don't need his advice dahil the same advice has been given by government, by the economic team of the president. So it's not as if he has the monopoly of solutions. Pero natatandaan ko talaga, nung panahon ng Yolanda, hindi siya nagbigay ng solusyon.
There were also some suggestions, sir, like itong repeal of taxes on fuel and other basic goods under train.
Nasa batas po yan eh. Pag umabot sa certain presyo, ang presyo ng langis, automatic po yan. Wala nang gagawin ng kahit sino. So kung talagang lumala po ang presyo at tumaas pa rin ang presyo ng krudo, kahit sino po walang magagawa dahil nasa batas yan. Masususpindin po ang pag-collect ng excise taxes.